Katie is going to come out now and show you her choreographed solo to one of her favorite NaNaNa songs.